let's go to Grant. He's got the weather for us this morning. He's on a roll.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's right, Corin. That's right, Corin. Look at the speed. Look at the tenacity. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I'm dizzy. This is Corin Henry. Oh, God, I'm dizzy. This is Corin Henry, everybody. Sydney Kings' new guru and turning around the fine ship at the moment. Played 9, won 5. The Kings looking great this year. Good to have you. You are a little guy.
Yeah.
I like you. Lots of speed. They found him in Denmark. What was it like playing in Denmark? I didn't know they had a league.
It was a good experience for it to be my first year, but it was very cold and windy and dark.
And they only gave you a bicycle to ride around.
Yeah, I had bike and train. I didn't have the luxury of a car, so it was, you know, I had to ride in the rain, the snow, just had to get to practice, whatever it took.
That's hard. You've come to Australia. The Kings are going well. What have you found out about the country? Have you enjoyed it so far?
Yeah, I loved it so far. The weather is great, even though, you know, the last couple of days have been kind of rainy. But, you know, the weather's good, the people good, and, you know.
Just talk a bit fast.
Yeah, a bit fast, way fast. Way too fast.
How many times have you driven under the wrong side of the road?
Too many. So if you see my car, watch out.
But he's a fantastic asset to the team. Incredibly fast. That's what you bring to the team, isn't it, mate? Because it's not hot.
Yeah, quickness and, you know, just try to put my body on the line for the team. So
brutally quick and a great asset. Let's have a look at the forecast. In a couple of days, this new key signing is going to go for a Guinness World Record for hitting the highest basket from the highest height. So, which is going to be this week in Sydney, next week? Next week in Sydney. Yeah. To give you a bit of a taste. Oh, and it's sponsored by?
2K13.
2K13. All right, take a shot now as a warm-up. You ready? Watch this. Yeah, 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 yo! Ooh. So close from half court, the big guns. Hard at it. We'll see you in half an hour with more. One more shot. You go for it. You get this, and we'll go to Rudy Hill RSL. Oh no.
All right, Grant.
Almost. So close.
Catch you in half an hour. All right, let's check today's weather right now. Grant Denyer has got back to his deep basketballing roots when he was point guard for the Wagga Possums, and he is strutting his stuff.
Get out of it. It was the Vaca Beach Kings, young man.
Oh, right, sorry.
Look at the speed. Look at the speed of Corin all the way. The American's been playing for Denmark. He's now in Australia. Oh, the new signing. I'll let you have the shot. I've got to give him a chance. He's getting used to Australia. Well done. Hey, say Brisbane.
Brisbane.
Say Brisbane.
Brisbane.
Brisbane? What is Brisbane? He's new. We're going to look after him. They're heading off to Cairns tomorrow. They're playing Cairns, and then they've got a doubleheader next week, Perth and Adelaide. Huge news about Perth. A brand new facility over there. Biggest crowd ever for the NBL. 12,000. So great to see the sport is red hot, chock-a-block, and full of great talent like that bloke over there from, say, Brisbane?
Brisbane.
Let's have a look at the forecast. Corin, do you want to read it from here, mate?
A possible shower of 28 in Brisbane. Partly cloudy and 25 in Sydney. Canberra, partly cloudy and 27. Partly cloudy and 22 in Melbourne. A possible shower and 18 in Hobart. Adelaide, showers and 23. Chance of a storm and 35 in Perth. A shower or storm and 34 in Darwin.
Yeah, it's true. Good job. Well done, mate. Great to have you on the team. It's the one thing, having little guys like that around, you just kind of have a sense that you might have a chance.
Hey, little buddy.
Yeah. Nah, not really. Short-lived. How are you, beginner?
Good, mate. How you doing?
See you in half an hour with the mom as we take you on the tall timber.
Okay.
And I will.
Good luck with that.
Corin reminds me, remember Muggsy Bogues?
Yeah.
He used to play NBA for the Hornets, didn't he? Great and short. So every kid can play basketball.
There's hope. You always got a dream. So let's go to Grant. He's got the weather for us this morning. Having a lovely time with the Kings.
Hey, team. Yeah, great basketball. Fantastic to watch when it's done well. Two teams going hard, toe-to-toe. Not so great for the confidence, though, when you're training with the Kings. Graeme, come on over. Big unit. Because I'm more comfortable, I think, in a Melbourne Cup field than possibly standing next to the tall timber that make up. What's so funny? That's so funny. That could be quite hurtful. You're laughing. Unit.
Big fella.
Pretty excited. Kings.
Very
getting
excited.
A couple of games. You've had, what, 5 wins?
Five wins, four losses.
We're just looking good. Yep. Jane Hill turning the team around.
He has. He's been great for us this year. He's brought in Corin, who's done wonders for the team, and all the boys are playing real well together, so Another win this week versus Cairns.
So, Tiny, if you manage to take out Cairns this weekend, that would nearly put you in the top three.
Yeah, exactly. Tied top three with Adelaide. So.
This is just unbelievable. You're ridiculous. What do you do on a plane?
Exit rows. Always exit row.
How angry would you be if you walk down, you get your bag, you're walking down the plane and you see me taking up the exit row?
I'd have to pick you up and move you.
Into the overhead locker.
Exactly.
I'd fit. Again, you guys are tough, and you talk tough too. Good luck. Great to see the Kings getting wins, mate. Fantastic. Because wins breed wins, yeah?
Exactly. Winning breeds confidence, and we're in a bit of a good streak at the moment, so hope to continue that this weekend and for the rest of the year.
You got my number if you were
need
if
an extra one?
Sure. Yeah,
always.
Just give us a yell. Yeah, just let's have a look at the forecast. Muggsy Bogues, you pointed him out before. He was a legend of the game, the shortest player that ever lived in the NBA. I think he was 5'4" or 5'3", and he could dunk, which is incredible.
Yep.
Is there an advantage though? Like, do you have to be tall?
No, not at all. Look at Corin, he's only about 5'10", 5'11", but he's got a lot of speed and a knack for the game. So.
And he's got ink.
Exactly. Tough stickers always help.
Tough stickers. Chick stick it. Let's have a look at the forecast. See you in half an hour.
Careful there.
Tough stickers.
Off the chair. Thank you, Grant. Talk to you soon.
Oh, this man is always ready for a call-up. Grant Denyer is down with the Kings this morning. And, gee, you've had some impressive moves.
Yeah, thank you, Barrett. Good to see that you're paying particularly close attention. It's just inspiring stuff. It's great for the self-esteem and the confidence just to be down here against such icons like the Sydney Kings. And look, they may be baby-faced, and boy, aren't you baby-faced.
Oh, yeah, it's, very much.
Very sweet baby-face up there. But, gee, tenacity too, tough. This is a... When the teams play hard, like, it does get full on. It's great to see. You lost, what, 4 teeth in one game?
Yeah, 2 years ago, 4 teeth. Copped a backhand on a freak accident and, yeah, lost 4 teeth straight out the mouth.
Wow. And you know what's great about these guys is they're actually really nice guys as athletes. You know, they do 400 community engagements a year, whether it's schools or hospitals or getting cats out of trees or putting your overhead luggage up. They're essential. So it's good to sort of give back, isn't it?
You've got to give back to the community. They're the ones that pay our bills and support us at the game. So we try and get out and meet as many people as we can and encourage them to get to more games.
Can I rent you to get the cobwebs out of the corners of my house?
Definitely.
Okay, let's have a look at the forecast. Well, Graeme's played for the championship-winning team when Kings were there last time in 2003. If they can beat Cairns this weekend, looks like there's a good chance they could be in the top three, which would be a great story, a great comeback from the Kings as they climb back and produce some good stuff. Great to see. As I said, went to the first game, one of the first games ever, in 1988. Well, you always scare me when you come up behind me, like that. So good luck, guys. We'll see you tomorrow.
All right, mate.
See ya. Thank you, Grant.